Okay, so 3.6 is pretty straightforward. D is given to you, flux density, and you're asked to find electric field. That should not be a difficult case for you. But just to give you the hint, so D is given to us, whatever the value of D is given to us. We are not interested in the whole value. In part A, they are asking us to find the total electric flux. Part A, find a total electric flux passing through Z equals to 3. If I'm not wrong, Z equals to 2, sorry. Z equals to 2. X from 0 to 2. Y from 1. 2, 3, okay, and in AZ direction, in AZ direction, okay, so we want this one. In part B, you have to find electric field intensity. Use in part B, D is equals to epsilon naught E, so D is given to you, whatever the value is, just use this expression to find E at the given point. In part C, find the approximate value of total charge contained in an incremental sphere. So we'll talk about this later on. So for part A solution, we are not interested because it says that it asks us to find flux in the direction of AZ. So instead of a whole flux density vector, we will be interested in that component which is in the direction of Z. Whatever the value of X and Y component, we are not interested in 16 X square Y Z cube AZ picocoulombs per meter square. So we are interested in this component only. So dz only magnitude, if we take 16 x square y z cube, and specifically the magnitude of dz at z equals to 2 is given by 16 x square y 2 cubed. So that is 128. So this is equals to 128 x square y picocoulombs per meter square. So this is the magnitude of flux density in the direction AZ. Okay, so definitely you know that this is a horizontal plane, z equals to 0. Okay, and we need the flux which is in AZ direction, considering our usual orientation of the axis. So now, total flux is as simple as that. Total flux density multiplied by area. So flux density is this. So we should better write it like integral d z component dot dz, something like this, ds, Gauss's law, q is equals to, or phi is equals to, double integral dz d dot ds. But this time we are interested in only the horizontal component, so that's why I did not use closed loop. So now if you talk about this, if you take the dot product, so dz is nothing but this dz. So dz is 16 x square y z cube az dotted with, and the formula for the patch on the horizontal plane, which is actually this one, is dx dy az, double integral 16 out z cube out, integral mein kya bachega, x square dx y dy, limits y ki 1 se leke 3, x is 0 say 2, solve it and you should get the answer. Part B I'm not going to do, very straightforward. Part C, let me see what part C asks us to do. Find approximate value of the charge enclosed, charge contained in an incremental sphere located at this and having a volume of so and so. So use equation alpha for this part. Use equation alpha for this part. This is a big hint for you.